Welcome back to Crafting with Gabby. Yay, I'm Gabby, and today is all about pretend play. Thank you guys for joining me. So, my twins wanted me to dye their hair, and I said, no. So, what's the next best thing? Extensions, but they're so expensive, and I said, why not make my own? So, let's start with our supplies. Now, from Dollar Tree, I got this headband, I got barrettes, and I got this little bag of zip ties. Let's start with our barrettes. Go ahead and take them out of the container, and I am using the rainbow ones just because my twins love anything that has a pop of color. So yay, those are very cool. But they also have them in black and brown, and you can get all this at the Dollar Tree. So all you need is one trip and everything's a dollar. Go ahead and take your headband off. They actually have teal, hot pink, purple, I believe blonde and brunette, which is awesome. So look at this cute little headband. It actually has a piece of braided hair onto it, so we're going to use that too. Remember, use and reuse. You want to go ahead and grab the actual piece of hair that you want to use. Now you can make it as thin or as thick as you want. Remember, it's your DIY. So for my girls, I'm going to do a couple of thin pieces, and all you want to do is cut your hair, slide it through the barrette and down a little bit. So I left about, I want to say 2 inches, and then I pulled it up. And once you have that, you want to go ahead and turn around your barrette, and this is the area where you want to go ahead and put your zip tie. Now I use the red ones and the black ones because those are the thinnest. So all you want to do is secure your hair, not to the barrette, you want to secure it, your hair to each other. So you're going to pull it as tight as you can, just so the hair is tight. So remember, don't put it on the barrette because then the barrette will not open and close, and you need it to open and close so you can attach it wherever you want. Once it's secure and you give it a little pull and it's really tight, you want to go ahead and cut off your zip tie. Now remember, once you put on the zip tie, it's going to be really hard to take off. But the good thing about this hair that it's synthetic and it'll slide down. So don't worry about that. So now you want to go ahead and close it. Did it close? If it didn't, just spread it a little bit on the top. You can actually slide it out and just add it to your hair or their hair or maybe your hair. Who knows? So this is a braid that came on the headband, and remember, we're going to use and reuse everything we can. So all you have to do is try to gently pull it off the headband, and what I did is I broke the headband in half because it's really cheap. And then all you want to do is peel it off and trim off any excess that the headband has. And look at this. You can actually wrap this around a bun or two buns if you want. Or you can actually put it on a better headband and it'll be stronger and stiffer. So remember, it's your DIY and you can't DIY if you don't try, right? So check out these cute little hair extensions. And remember, please subscribe. So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below. Let me know what you're up to. And go ahead and share this with friends and family. Yay! Till next time. Bye, guys.